show you our universal logic gates and applications trainer. Order code is 38626. So this is the trainer key. These are the universal gate, NAND gate and NOR gate. These gates are called universal because using these gates we can build any other gates like AND or XOR NOR etc. And this is the LED to show the output status of the circuit. And this is the three input A, B and C. This is main switch to turn on or off the kit. This is the user manual and patch calls. These all are included in this kit. Our first experiment is we are going to build OR gate by using NAND gates. So this is the diagram, circuit diagram to make OR gate using NAND gates. So first we will short these two input and these two input of NAND gate. Now we will give input A here and input B here. Now this output will go to another NAND gate input and this output will go to here, the other terminal of input. Now we will connect this output with this LED to show the result. So this is our truth table for OR gate. So first we will give, I am turning on the kit. So my both A and B is in 0,0 position, so my output is 0. Now my A is 0 and my B is 1, output is 1. Now my A is 1 and B is 0, my output is again 1, and now my both input are 1 and my output is 1. Our next object is to build NOR gate by using NAND gates. So this is the circuit diagram which we are going to build. So first we will take two NAND gate and I am shorting the input terminal, these two and these two. Now I am giving input A to this one and input B to this one. Now this output will go to the another input terminal of NOR gate and this output will go to the other input terminal of the NAND gate. Now we need one more NAND gate. I am taking this one and we are sorting this two input. Now I am giving output to input here and we will connect the output to LED. Now we connect this output to LED here. I am turning on the kit. This is my truth table. So for the NOR gate, so when my both inputs are 0,0, my output is 1. Now I am giving 0,1, my output is 0. Now I am giving 1,0, my output is 0. I am giving 1,1, my output is again 0. So our next experiment is to build NAND gate by using NOR gate. This is the circuit of the NAND gate which we are going to build. So first I am shorting these two input terminal of a NAND gate and these two input terminal of a NAND gate. Now I am giving input A here and input B here. Now this input will go to this, sorry, this the output of this NAND gate will go to the input of this NAND gate, and the output of this NAND gate will go to the input of this NAND gate. Now we need another NAND gate. I am taking this NAND gate, I am shorting the input terminal and I am connecting the output here, and this output connect here at the LED. Now this is the circuit diagram, this is the truth table of the NAND gate. So when my input is 0 0, my output is on. Now I am giving 0 1 1 0, and when my both input are 1, the output is 0. So like this we can build any gate using NAND or NOR gate.